cos 7a is equal to sin a minus 6 degrees. Where 7a is an acute angle, find the value of a. Here, cos 7a is equal to sin a minus 6 degrees. We know that cos a is equal to sin 90 degrees minus a. So replace the values. Cos 7a is equal to sin 90 degrees minus 7a. We got the value. Sin 90 degrees minus 7a is equal to, here we have sin a minus 6 degrees. Sin a minus 6 degrees. Now sin gets cancelled. Here we have 90 degrees minus 7a is equal to a minus 6 degrees. 90 degrees transpose minus 6 to right left hand side, then it becomes plus 6 degrees is equal to a. Transpose minus 7a to right hand side, then it becomes plus 7a. 90 degrees plus 6 degrees, that is 96 degrees is equal to a plus 7a, that is 8a. 96 degrees, 8 is in multiplication form, then it comes to the other side, then it becomes division form. 96 divided by 8 is equal to a. 8 ones are 8, 12s are. A is 12 degrees. Since cos 7a is equal to sin a minus 6 degrees, a is 12 degrees. 12 degrees is acute angle. If sin a is equal to cos b, then prove that a plus b is equal to 90 degrees. Given that sin a is equal to cos b, we have to change one of the value. Let us take cos b. We know that cos b is equal to sin 90 degrees minus b. We got the value of cos b. Here, replace the values. Sin a is equal to sin 90 degrees minus b. Here, sin gets cancelled. A is equal to 90 degrees minus b. Transpose minus b into left hand side. It becomes plus b is equal to 90 degrees. Here, a plus b is equal to 90 degrees. Therefore, sin a is equal to cos b. A plus b is equal to 90 degrees. Hence, prove.